After the break, we'll talk about a student-led solar project in Livingston, Montana.
Then we will discuss the affordability of a college education and how it is affecting students across the nation.